Now, to prove integration of cot x is equal to log of sin x, again taking cot x and writing cot x is equal to cos x upon sin x. Okay, writing cot x is equal to cos x upon sin x and substituting sin x is equal to t. On differentiating, I am going to get cos x dx is equal to dt. This will be equal to dt upon t. This will be equal to log of t plus c log of sin x plus c. So actually, the integration of cot x comes equal to log of sin x, which cannot be written in any other form. So this formula doesn't have any second form which we could use and apply or use it when we require. So this is the second of the formula.